Hi everybody, it's me, Amanda. I'm in a club where we're supposed to use paintbrushes as makeup brushes. It's a challenge to see how good of a look we can do. I'm going to be doing that. I just need to grab my paintbrushes and I'll be starting my look for you guys. So just give me a second. Okay, so these are the brushes that I bought. I already opened them up and looked at them just to see. So I normally put down this. I don't know if I'm allowed to technically use this, so I won't, since I don't know if I'm allowed to or not. I will actually, I will have to find my other one. Here, I'll use this one because I like this one better. Okay. And let me grab a mirror. I'll use this palette as a mirror. So, I hope everybody is staying safe with everything that's going on. Some scary times out there. It has me worried. I know I just need to pray that everybody stays safe and this is a time to get close to God and not get further away. I know the Bible talks about how brother will be pitted against brother. So, and I believe we are in those times. That's just my opinion. So that is that laid down, and I'm going to go in with my Ciate London. Try to talk about religious stuff, but I just feel that it should be heard. I know some people don't want to hear it, but I believe that it should be heard. It's just just my opinion.
No. Whatever.
Okay. So now I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna use this palette. It's LA Girl palette. This brush here, and I don't really decide what color. Gonna go in with this color Dynamo. I'm gonna put that on the outer corner and into my crease. Heard that noise, it's just in my truck driving by. I don't know if you guys heard it or not. I'm gonna do the same thing to this side. You guys can see. Oh, here it is. Man, this is harder to clean off. I might have to use a makeup wipe. Next color I'm going to go in with is this color Destiny, and I'm going to put that here. this color right here, Duchess.
If you guys can't hold on, let me hold it up this way.
Duchess. And then I'm going to go in with Majesty. Now I'm gonna go in with Majesty in the inner corner. So here's my look so far. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. I'm gonna take this bigger brush. Sorry about that. I'm gonna go in with this palette here, and I'm gonna go in with Bloodstream and go slightly above it. This color. didn't know if we were allowed to use a beauty blender, so I'm using this to put my foundation on. This scratch is really bad. Like, really bad. It hurts. While I finish this putting on, I'm gonna... Oh, man. This hurts bad. Oh, you scared. Alright, so here I'm putting on my contour. I'm trying to do the best I can with my brush. It's hard to do. The brush is, sorry, I'm losing my voice. Trying to blend it in. Doing a voiceover, so give me a second here. I'm getting more product there. And now I'm doing that, adding a little bit more to this side. And I'm going underneath my chin. And I had to grab another brush. I have hiccups. So now I'm trying to blend it all in with the brush. Still blending.
blending it out the best I can. I'll say they work really well to add the contour, but not to blend with. They suck to blend with. But other than that, I mean, they work really well. Now I'm going to be adding my highlighter, which is from Makeup Revolution. Still have hiccups. I did do the my eyeliner off of camera, but other than that, I did pretty much everything off camera. That's why the video is so long. I do apologize for how long the video is. Trying to get the highlighter to show up, but it's not showing. I mean, it's showing up, but not real well. Now I'm getting ready to do my lipstick, which is from LA Colors. I still have hiccups. I will have to say the brush for the lipstick does work really well. I still have hiccups. I get hiccups really easily. I have ever since I was a little girl. I think I even had them when my mom was pregnant with me. So. Everybody stay safe, be careful out there, and God bless, and I will see you in another video. Please stay safe out there, and don't forget to pray for this country. Bye.